are you doing this? You've ingested enough toxins to drive dead men insane. What are you?
Why fight it, Batman? You're as crazy as the rest of us. You need us as much as we need you. And to prove it, I'll flood the catacombs with enough fear gas to break the minds of everyone in Gotham for 100 years.
Comes out again whole.
So why is Scarecrow going down there?
Don't care. I locked the door behind him. He ain't coming out again.
It's the Bat!
my office?
Similarly, I put them there. Why, you don't like flowers?
I think the guards would be interested to know you've been out of your cell.
Oh, if you really were going to tell, you already would have.
How do you know I haven't already?
Just get out of here in one piece.
Good plan.
He's here!
You okay, buddy?
One step closer, and this goes into the water. The cave will fill with your deepest, darkest nightmares, and you will never reach your precious venom roots.
Don't do it, Crane.
I made them easy to find. I guess not.
Can you hear me? Have you found Crocs' lair yet? I'm close to Croc's lair. I'll contact you when I have more information. I'm heading into Croc's lair to collect the plant spores Ivy spoke about. He's in some kind of old sewer network. Send me the schematics. It's like a maze down here.
There's nothing on record. Bruce, are you sure about this? Sounds like a suicide mission.
I've got no choice. I've tuned the scanner to detect the spores required to make the antivenom. It'll lead me straight to them.
What about Croc?
Croc's just an animal. And animals just need traps and the right bait. I'll be fine. I'll contact you when I'm done. These floating platforms will support me, but will also send sound waves through the water, giving away my position to Croc. I'll need to move as slowly as possible.
On your bones.
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
Thank you.
feasting on your bones.
Got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
will be your tomb.
That loser didn't stand a chance! I mean, look at me!
Says the bat's got a storeroom or a cave or something down here.
No way.
Joker says he's getting his toys from some.
He's here!
You're gonna bleed, bat!
It's okay. I've got the mold samples. I'm heading to the Batcave to mix up the antidote.
Good. I tell you to hurry, but I'm sure you know what you're doing. Contact me in the cave if you need anything.
Scan and open.
close are you to making the cure?
Close. It's been more difficult than I expected. The process is slow, difficult, and doesn't produce much antidote.
And the good news?
The chemical will definitely stop Ivy. It may also reverse the Titan transformation. I need to run some more tests to be sure. I've set the computer to create more, but I need to get out of here and find Ivy.
Thank God. Her plans have reached the Gotham River. Batman! Bruce, are you all right?
I'm fine.
Blocked by plants. I need to find another way out.